I made the lemon coaster, so of course I was going to go ahead and make the orange coaster. I would also love to know what other like fruits you want to see in this series, because I'm definitely going back to the Pottery Painting Cafe and I'm definitely just going to make duplicates in coasters every time I do that. You guys suggested I use gel nail polish with a UV lamp on top of this instead of Mod Podge, but I did that and it still didn't really work.